The field hockey program at Deerfield is a pretty special one. It's competitive. The kids want to win, they want to play together, and they set the bar really high.
Everyone comes to work really hard every day. Everyone's really focused.
Every game's a big game. We play a tough schedule, so we try to encourage our field hockey players to come down and be intense on the field. We're really trying to teach them that they should practice like they play.
The coaches are awesome. They both played in college, so they're really good at preparing you and helping you adjust your skills. Miss McVaugh, she wants to know you one-on-one. It builds your confidence up a lot.
It's a development program. We do have a lot of players who will start out maybe at the JV level, and after a couple years have improved their skills enough to the point that they can make the varsity team.
Even if you're not titled captain or if you're not a senior upperclassman, you can so have a huge voice on the team.
Deerfield field hockey plays an amazingly competitive league.
We have a lot of traditions before game day. Everyone gets really pumped up. Miss McVaugh is always like, you gotta want it. I really want to win and I want to do well. And I think my drive and my energy really helps the team.
In recent years, a lot of field hockey players have gone on to play at the college level. It's really setting the tone for our program.
My skill level has definitely improved a lot over the course of 4 years. I do plan on playing field hockey in college. I also plan on playing lacrosse, which I'm really excited about.
It's a commitment. It takes a lot of maturity and focus, and they do a really great job of it.
You do it because you're Deerfield field hockey, and you do it because you're damn good. You got it?
Yeah.
You want it?
Yeah. Yeah.